Hey guys, welcome back to Terraria. I'm fine. Okay, just a little heads up, I will swear in this video. Maybe. Just a little heads up. Because I don't want to get in trouble with Papa. Okay, objectives. Find bombs. You can get the demolitions. Then break some shutter bombs. You know, you can get so this is going to be a very long playthrough, so... yeah, just be there to watch me die and die again, and again, and again. I'm gonna try to get into this area. It's called corruption. Corrupted stuff. You guys get it? We're trying to destroy these things. These are called the Shadow Orbs. What they do is they give you some really good early game stuff. And I ran out of torches. This is why I always carry wood. The ice cream. So we got it. for any extra card, the box is up. The shield is really probably one of the better expert things. I'm just saying that because I'm a little iron. It's a really good iron to get, but you get some other things like soy or jelly. Really bad. You get probably a pink one. There's a way to, you know, cheat it. We should look at raining. What about 3 stars? I think I might. I could upgrade my gun and then.
Slime's made out of slime. Yeah.
To the farms. What you can do with stars is, I'll show you. If you talk to the guy, the guy is useful. Tells you what you can make. Yeah, you can tell me. True love. 21 minutes. Could be a good time to end. There's a lot of tricks you can do to, you know, beat King Slime very easily. So what you do is... you make a, tall rope. Not that far. You just shoot off arrows.
Thank you.
him. In the very first episode, that one slime that just tormented me and annoyed the heck out of me. If I get enough emeralds, I can make a grapple. Which is very handy for early game. Which I don't even have wings yet. Thank you. getting back to those who have played this game before. Smashing my game. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's dead now. Let's pick this up sooner after we go to the dungeon. This would be very useful. Yeah. I probably have to end the episode here first, because I need to finish it.